yet there's 1.5 million votes that have yet to be...